how I customize my Alex drawers from Ikea to match my setup. Separate the front of the drawers from the piece of furniture itself and sand the surface with 400 grit sandpaper. I use this light blue spray paint from Krylon to paint this set, sealing it with a flat, clear top coat. I let them dry overnight, then reattach them to the drawers. This method is really easy to do, and you can use any color you'd like.